arranged by Candy King for the movie, of a Michael Hedges tune called Ritual Dance. And for you guitar players out there, this is really interesting. The tuning is... the E goes down to D, to drop D, which is not uncommon. A, D stay the same, G stays the same. B is tuned up to C, and the high E is tuned down to C. So you've got a unison with those two strings. Kind of like a dulcimer effect. So that melody note comes out really louder. So this is from August Rush. This is Candy King's arrangement of Michael Hedges' Ritual Dance.